everyone, and welcome to a brand new Melbourne Road Views production. Today I'm about to take you on a ride on Skyrail, be mostly silent for this video. There will be a bit of a delay in the middle, so I'm going to get off at Noble Park and film the video there. So we just departed Sandown Park. And I will shortly start my video for the Noble Park, so I'll see you in a bit when I catch the next train. For the sake of consistency, I'm on this side again, different train. I've just filmed the Noble Park video and continuing with this video to see first. Hopefully we'll see a V line. It was meant to be as part of the Noble Park video, but I think it's a bit late. So in this section the train comes down to a lower level and I think it might go back up again. Perhaps or not. No, it doesn't. It does go back up again. But this time the tracks are together. It's actually quite high. And there's one of the level crossings removed. You can't even see it. Constructing construction, these are just new houses. Didn't see the velocity unfortunately, but as we come into Yarraman station, that marks the end of Skyrail, or what's complete of Skyrail at this stage. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did please give a like and subscribe. Thank you very much for watching. I'll see you on in the next Melbourne Road videos.